Hello, elites, and welcome back to AVMH. This is, AVMT, my bad. And this is episode 4. The Magical Potato awaits our adventures for today. No, I'm kidding. Okay, anyways, let's get to work. So, I ate the potato. And I'm gonna grab all these fucking... Jesus, there's a trail of eggs just waiting for me. That's funny. No eggs over here, just experience points. Okay, that's good for me then. Either way. Okay, that's it. That's all the eggs. That's pretty good. So we're gonna put some of these amounts of eggs into my inventory. And sugar and pumpkins. There we go. And I'm gonna go ahead and make ourselves some of the pumpkin pies. A pumpkin pie. I'm so excited. Yes. Yeah. Alright. Woo! Alright, okay. I'm just excited for having all this fucking food. And then watch, during the Christmas special, I'm gonna be like, oh, I'm never gonna run out of food. Never. Alright. Okay, you know what? Fine. You know what? Let's make a fence. Shall we make it out of cobblestone or wood? I think wood, maybe. Let's see. We would need one gauge and one of these, because it's not that much of a gap, so we're gonna have an extra fence. But I think I'll just throw it in the cactus, so. There and there. And we'll just throw this.
That away.
And the flower. I mean, we can pretty much grow flowers all we want, so it doesn't matter. Okay, now... I fucking failed. I can go ahead and leave this door open, it doesn't matter. Now they can stay in my front yard. And now I have side yards and a backyard. Snipe this cow! I still want a full set of, armor. I don't care what it is, as long as it's a full. Like, if it's leather mixed with iron, that's fucking fine with me. I don't care. Alright. So... I need to get up. Okay, there we go. Do I have anything cooking? No? Because that would be nice if I had something cooking. Yeah, let's go ahead and mine a little bit. This freaking pickaxe will blow through that freaking... the cobblestone easy breezy beautiful covered... girl. I don't know. I was going to try to find something else that rhymed with girl, but nothing does. Move, sheep! I was gonna hit you on purpose, but I guess you moved out of the way fast enough.
Lucky you, sheep. Lucky you. You did not get stabbed.
So, we're gonna go ahead and collect a stack of 64, and we're gonna put it to cook. So that way I have some extra stone bricks ready for me. And that will be nice. So we can build on the house. Because the house has not made much improvement. Seriously, it's stuck. Okay, 60. Oh, I messed up. Okay, there we go. Give me that. So I need 3 more. 1, 2, 3. Ah, no. There we go. Okay, now we can put this to cook with some coal. Oh, wait. I need 8. Oh. 4. Can we just put this in? No. 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. There we go. And it should have 7, because one of them is already gone. Okay, good. So yes, we definitely need to work on the house. We need to also... I want to get armor, just so I'm better protected, and I don't die as easily, from that frickin' Enderman accident on Halloween marathon. That sucked. I was so mad. I was at level 30, and I was like, really, bitch? I saw your ass. Don't think you can hide. Oh, I killed his friend! Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna come down for you. I'm gonna snap your neck. Not snipe. Okay, get rid of this freaking wool. I don't want it. Hop over here. And I'm too lazy to breed these cows. I gotta go all the way back home, get some wheat, and then gotta come all the way back and then breed them. I can get these eggs, though, for pumpkin pies. Thank you so much, chickens! Thank you so much. Move before I cook you up in an orange chicken. Alrighty. Piggies, sheep, cows. Ah, I want to kill cows, but nah. Let's just get some sugar cane, because we need some sugar. We're running out of sugar. There we go. Make sure I still have an even number. Did I drop any? Nope, okay, I'm fine. Alrighty, let's see what's in here, actually. I need to check what's in here. So we have, oh, we do have wheat in here, but I want to use that for bread. I'm tempted to use it for bread, but we're going to keep it here for the breeding, the purpose of breeding. We're going to take some of the stuff home with me. Wait, is that stone brick? Yeah, thank you. I already had stone brick cooked, what the fuck? Ugh, okay. We need to take these apples, definitely. And that's it. What's in here? Nothing? No leftovers? Okay, what's in this chest? I know I have a chest in here. Nothing? Okay, good. I'm gonna come back over here. Oh my god, these freaking mushrooms grew. Okay, what's in here? Bucket, dirt, yes, minerals, freaking mushrooms. Okay. Well, we're gonna have one brown one and one red one left over. The red ones grow kind of slowly, which sucks. There we go. And, nothing in here. Alright. There's gotta be something else I can take, right? No? Okay. Well, I'm just gonna go home. Now it's dark, so I need to hurry up. Roxy's being a little cunt. So that's very usual. Alright. We're off to go to the bed, the wonderful bed of Oz. To go to sleep, yeah! Yeah, we did it! Open! Can't even fucking open the gate. Oh, an egg. Okay. Nothing is in here, right? To rape me? No? Did you guys lay eggs? Yes? What about you? Oh, yeah, you did. Thank you. Alright. I'm gonna come up here and we're gonna go to sleep. Yes, we're going ahead and cook that. Oh, we need something. Yeah, there we go. We need more fuel. We'll use some coal. Cook some turkeys. Why do chickens look like turkeys in this texture pack? Which is perfect. It really is perfect. Perfect for Thanksgiving. Yeah, I'm gonna have 64 fucking turkeys. That's how... You know why I have 64 turkeys, though? Because I have 206 subscribers. So I can share all of my turkey with you guys. We can all have a great feast. We can all sit at, like, one of those tables that's, like, you have one person on one end, and then it goes people on both sides, and it goes all the way down the hallway, and then boom. The last... Kind of like the Who's. Like, the Grinch Who Stole Christmas. They have, like, that table with all the Who's. Or, like, that little bedroom that has, like, 99 different Who siblings. Oh, my God. That's hilarious. You guys are all my Who's for Christmas. You're all my Who's. That's kawaii. I'm gonna go ahead and make some sugar. Yeah. Looks like cocaine. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Put it right there. And we have 7 eggs, 7 sugar, and 7 pumpkins, and now we can make pumpkin pie. Fact about me is I actually don't like pumpkin pie. I probably already said it before, but it's freaking disgusting to me. That mushy, brownish glop that is pumpkin pie. Like, ugh. It's not even orange. They depict it to be orange in this texture pack, but it's not. It's this nasty brown poop-looking thing in real life. It looks like shit pie. Like from The Help. Have you seen the movie The Help? Eat my shit. It looks just like that. It's gross. What is this pie? Look at this, guys. I got freaking white armor. This is awesome. Now, all the monsters and all the mobs are gonna think, oh no, let's not mess with him. He has iron armor. And I'm like, losers. They can't even tell. Alright, so let's see. It's a whole new day. It's a whole new day. Just kidding, no, stop. Stop right there. Stop. Let's get rid of these. Can we get rid of the seeds? Do I have any other seeds? What else can I get rid of? I guess there's nothing really else I can get rid of. Ooh, an egg. Thank you. Now I can make another pie. There we go. I'm surprised this recipe doesn't use milk, just like regular cake. Like cake in Minecraft. There we go, this is for me, because it already has a stack of 64, so... why did I do that? Okay. Alright. Okay, there we go. I knew one of them laid an egg. I was like, they probably laid an egg. I have one pumpkin left. Oh, my pumpkins need to grow faster. There we go. Although, we've got a hefty amount now. We're almost done. Alright. Okay, let me see. This chicken is going to run into this cactus and kill himself. So we're going to put it on the other side, like right here. And just go up with it. Just why not? Alright, there we go. That looks better now. Wait. I need to... Yeah, I have pumpkins now. Yes! So axes take care of pumpkins really fast. And you know what? Pickaxes take care of watermelons really fast for some reason. As if they were cobblestone. Okay, there we go. This is put carrots, right? And this is wheat. So, there we go. Gotta collect some shit before I leave. There we go. Alrighty then. Oh my god, I'm over 10 minutes. Shit. Yeah, I need to end this. Too long. Okay, first let me put away all the supplies and all the stuff so I don't have to, like, scramble at the beginning of the next episode. We can just start right away with what we're gonna do. So we're gonna put all the stuff away. Yes. Put it all away. Make some bread. Yum. We need to cook our potatoes. That's what we need to do. Cook the potato! We had 9. I'm gonna cook it with 1 and 1 block. Blocks of wood. Okay then, guys. Leave a like, subscribe, share. I hope you enjoyed. And so, goodbye.